Weapons Friend channel. In today's video, we got Castlevania Requiem. But today, we're going to play the top game, Symphony of the Night. And this game's kind of popular, alright? The Symphony of the Night's really popular. And if I believe so, I had it on the Game Boy SP Advance. And I beat the game. And I think that's the only Castlevania I've actually beaten. But let's do pack. Let's get to the gameplay. I know that there's some cutscene stuff, but if I can remember some of the stuff here.
Die now and leave this world. You'll never belong here.
Oh, but this world invited me. Your own kind called me forth with praise and tribute.
Tribute? You're a thief. You steal men's souls, their freedom.
Freedom is always sacrificed to faith, good hunter. Or are you truly here by choice?
All I'm here for is you. To hell with your heresy! You're nothing but a blight on mankind.
Ha! Mankind. A cesspit of hatred and lies. Fight for them, and die for their sins!
Oh. My life bar's over there. I wonder if this is like Dark Souls is, you die by the first boss and whatever. Yeah. It's been a while since I played this. Got him.
Impossible. Not this time.
Got you.
Count Dracula had risen with the aid of the Dark Priest's shaft to menace humanity once again. The legendary vampire hunter, Richter Belmont, stood against him and at last brought him down. However, 4 years later, on a glaring full moon night, Richter mysteriously vanished. Maria Renard set out to find him, but knew not where to begin. It was then that fate intervened. Castlevania, the castle of Dracula, rumored to appear once every century, suddenly materialized from the mist, as if to show her the way. Meanwhile, powerful forces struggled for the soul of a man named Alucard. He who had once fought alongside Trevor Belmont against his own immortal father, Count Dracula himself. To purge the world of his own cursed bloodline, Alucard had submerged his vampiric powers and fallen into what was meant to be eternal slumber. But now, he awakens to the cackles of evil and cries of the innocent. The eternal battle of good and evil has come full circle once more. Dracula's castle beckons for you. And no man can say who will emerge victorious.
Castlevania. The health bar changed. Hey, it's been a while since I played this. Sorry, whoopee. I do remember that. It's the one that really found me, remember. This one you backtrack through. Compared to the others. I don't like those guys, dude. They do remind me of the guys from Star Ranger. Oh, I could have just went through that. Right. What am I supposed to do with this? Yeah. We'll find a weapon. Take that, skeleton. I get a short sword. And that's for throwing. There we go. Oh. I wasn't using my long gun on that one. Take that, you bony freak. Oh, address. See this for two hands. But it slows you down, as you can tell. My walking's a little slow. I wanna go back to using the short sword. Potion. I'm not going through that door just yet. Going back over to the other side. Oh, we can. Go down here first. I guess we have to go through that door. And a triangle's for dodging. Look for here. Oh, safe room. You hold up on it just to, Yeah, you're gonna have to backtrack throughout the. There are certain areas in the game that you have to go through. Take that. Oh, those are spikes. Yeah. forgive me. Leather shell. I have a feeling this is gonna get hard. If I played some Dark Souls in my time. let's go in here first. Another. Yes. I really do remember some of this, but not all of it. As we get him to come back up. There's a door up here, right? That I didn't go through. Thunder. See what that's supposed to be. Resistance to lightning. We'll save that. So press it. Hold it up. Will allow me to throw the weapon. Or use anything. Yeah. We're gonna go back down. I think that one room's a safe room. Yep. We're gonna play through a little bit more here. I am having fun with this. Ah, boss battle. It's the only thing that I can think of. Say this, it doesn't show. Oh my gosh. Yeah, this is gonna get difficult. I'm gonna do this one more time. Way better. I think what I need to do is save some of that. Set my power up for get rid of you, dude. Yeah. Back him. Oh, that's some cool. Stop getting hit. What's wrong with you? Got him. Did I get his power? Or whatever. I think. I wasn't expecting that. Yeah, let's do it. If I die, I'm gonna have to face him again. We're gonna go just a little bit more. It really does nothing. Oh wow. Hey. I've always liked the, We did beat the first boss of the game. They're going through this. Almost like it's nothing. Open the door. Where does this go? I'm whooping those dudes' butt, man. I used to be intimidated by those guys, man. I guess playing Dark Souls over the years actually taught me to space it. Nope. The guys I don't like in this game. Frog dude.
Wait. Are you human? What are you doing here?
Is this a boss fight?
I've come to destroy this castle.
Likewise. I'm Maria. And you are?
Alucard.
Well, if you're a better swordsman than a speaker, perhaps I'll see you again. Farewell.
Oh, I wasn't gonna do that. See, I don't like those things, man. Can't tell whether they're gonna jump or not. I'll stick with. Dude, I'm not gonna die by a table. I know there's something up there. More health. I wonder if that's what the potion's for. No, I think the potion's for. This is. I think that opens up. If I'm not mistaken. Magically delicious. Oh, that goes up to 60. 50 hearts. I basically level up that, but I'm not sure. I think you could open those. That floor. Then there's another boss battle right here. Leveled up. I think the money, you can use that. There we go. That's an eye level. Oh, gosh. I guess use them to turn. Oh my gosh. I need to get closer. Get that stupid plant. Playing some Mario, much better than you. I'll stick with that. What did I just get? Well, that'll do it for me. If you enjoyed this, be sure to hit that like button. And subscribe if you're new to the channel. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.